So, this one is for Charlie F. and Ethan. Ethan, I am getting ready to leave right now. It is 8 a.m. Thursday. We don't have to go into the track till 4 p.m., but I like to leave early in case we have issues. In case we have issues. And so I've got time to get the truck washed in a leisurely fashion. According to my GPS situation, it's 160 miles up there. So, probably going to get there about noon. Getting ready to climb Fancy Gap in this pig. And I'm sure that's going to be a new experience, this 10-speed transmission. And then for Charlie F., the freight schedule at this moment goes like this. I do not have hours. I do have dates, though. We've got one for the Charlotte All-Star Race on Thursday, May 19th. Pocono, Thursday, June 30th. Sonoma, Thursday, June 23rd. Excuse me. Pocono is the 3rd of June. Sonoma, Thursday, June 23rd. New Hampshire, and that's just our typical at the track, easing through the campgrounds, Thursday, July 14th. Then we got one at Indy on Thursday, July 21st in Indianapolis, yes. Bristol, Thursday, August 18th. Darlington, Thursday, September 1st. Another one at New Hampshire, and there again, we just, you know, our staging area is on one side of the campground and the track's on the other side, so we just drive through the campground. And then the last one will be Dover. And that will be our second attempt at a parade at Dover, Thursday, September 29th. So, anyway, there you go, guys. And, I'll probably be sleeping in the truck. No, wait a minute. I take that back. They'll probably come and get me tonight. So, all right, we're going to get going.